You're up for an award tonight.
Yeah.
Tell me how you feel about that.
I'm feeling good, you know. I can't believe they have awards for this, but it's awesome.
You know, kind of cool, not the Academy Awards, but something that actually means something.
Well, it's kind of fun. It's like all the cool people here.
What's Eli Roth do, like, on a set?
He's fun. I mean, he's Conan's kind of like a big party. You know, you saw the movie. It was like kind of a big party. Everybody's having a good time. Everybody's friends, you know. He's a good director. It's quick. He gets what he wants, and and he's really good at having those good horror moments, you know.
What are you gonna work on now?
I'm doing this thing called Men in Trees. It's an ABC show. It'll be in the fall. Anne Heche, the star. So yeah, it'll be cool.
Switching back and forth between TV and movies.
I have some that like my mom can watch, you know, because that's not good.
So are you gonna hook up with Eli Roth for The Cell?
That'd be great. Any you know, I'd love to work with him again. So yeah, it'd be fun. Who knows?
And you can't come back for Hostel 2. No way. That kind of sucks.
Sequence or something.
Has he asked you about that?
That'd be fun. No, they can't. I'm dead. They're gonna bring Jay back, but no, yeah.
What do you think we can expect from Hostel 2? You think he'll take it further?
Absolutely. Absolutely. But I also think it's going to be maybe from a different perspective, maybe from like the businessman's point of view. Maybe. I don't know, but maybe. Because you kind of got to switch it up. You can't have the same movie over again, you know?
No one wants to see two movies like that.
No one wants to see two guys again traveling, you know? So it'll probably be some other spin on that, so who knows?